Cheryl Fernandez Versini has written an inspirational post for students getting their GCSE results. In doing so, she let us into her tough upbringing and how she battles hard to become successful. Cheryl explained that many of the people she knew at school ended up heading down the wrong path to a life of unemployment and sometimes even drugs. She talks about needing that one role model in life and how she was lucky to have parents who worked extremely hard to afford the singing and dancing classes that were to shape her life, despite being from a family with very little money. She went on to talk about Cheryl's Trust, which partnered with the Prince's Trust, will aim to raise £2 million to help disadvantaged children turn their lives around. Good on you, Cheryl. We love to see a celebrity who wants to give back.